Hi children, today we are going to see about water. Why do we need water, children? We need water for many purposes, like drinking, bathing, cleaning and cooking. All the living things need water to live. Sources of water. We get water from rain. Rain fills up river, ponds and lakes. Water is also found underground. We can get this underground water by digging wells. A deep hole dug to get water from underground is called wells. We can use water from rivers, ponds, lakes and wells. Rain. Children, how you even thought how do we get rain? Let us learn about water cycling. The sun heats the water in ponds, rivers and lakes. This water changes into water vapor. Water vapor rises in the air. It cools and forms small water droplets. These water droplets from clouds. Inside the clouds, the small drops of water join and form big drops. These big drops become so heavy that the clouds cannot hold them any longer. And then these water drops falls as rain. Rainwater then fills up ponds, lakes and rivers. Again, water gets heated up by the sun and forms clouds. These clouds brings us rain. So we can conclude that the cycle of water forming water vapor, clouds, then falling as a rain and filling up ponds, river and lakes is called as water cycle. Storage of water. Water can be stored in many ways. It can be stored in pots, buckets or tank in our homes. Water in rivers and other water bodies can also stored in dams. Dam is a wall built across the river to hold back water and store it. Water changes its form. What happens when water is heated? What comes out the vessel? When water boils, it is steam that comes out. Steam is also called water vapor. What would happen if a steel plate is held on the top of the vessel with boiling water? You will see tiny droplets of water on plate. On touching the cold plate, the steel cools down and changes back into droplets of water. Freezing. You add ice to your drinks in the summer, right? Do you know how ice is formed? Fill an ice tray with water and keep it in the freezer. After some time, the water will change into ice. Thus, ice is formed when water freezes. Ice, water vapor and water are three forms of water. These three forms can change one to another. Uses of water. Water is needed for many things like cooking, washing, drinking, watering plants and bathing. It is also needed for putting out a fire. All living things such as plants, animals need water. We should always drink clean water. Drinking up dirty water can make us ill. Saving water. Children, do you know our earth is made up of 75% of water and 25% of ground? But from 75%, only 2% water is usable. Rest all is salty water of oceans and seas. 2% only. Imagine, very less for the whole world. So it is very important to save the water. All the living things will die if there is no water. We should not waste water. The ways to save water are: we should not let the tap run when we brush our teeth. We should not waste water while bathing or washing. We should get leaking taps or pipes fixed as soon as possible. We can reuse the water. For example, When we wash vegetables and fruits, after washing, the remaining water can pour to the plants. The children, now let's see the new words. Survive, S-U-R-V-I-V-E, survive. Sources, S-O-U-R-C-E-S, sources. Spring, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. Odor, O-D-O-U-R, odor. Transportation, T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T-A-T-I-O-N, transportation. U-N-T-E-N-S-I-L-S, utensils. Pollution, P-O-L-L-U-T-I-O-N, pollution. Filter, F-I-L-T-E-R, filter. Impure, I-M-P-U-R-E, impure. Factories, F-A-C-T-O-R-I-E-S, factories. Garbage, G-A-R-B-A-G-E, garbage. Sewage, S-E-W-A-G-E, sewage. Okay children, refer the page number 114 to 123 to answer the following questions. Name any three natural sources of water. Name any three man-made sources of water. Which is the main source of water? Give any two examples for uses of water. Okay children, save water, save life. Bye, see you again.